Father God, I went over some interesting stuff tonight. I went over some things I didn't understand. I was just sharing it because I saw it in the Word, but I also went over some hard things here tonight. And there's some people here that need to come down here and make their life turn around quickly. And they just wasted another year putting it off. Repentance. Surrendering their will. 2 years ago, they had no friends, no family, and they were broke. 2 years later, now, tonight, it's the same thing. 2 years ago, they've been tormented by witchcraft spirits. 2 years later, tonight, they're still being tormented. And I know that you love them, you care about them, and you want this thing to stop. It's got to stop. And I'm asking you, Lord, for conviction on their soul so that they don't have to go through what Job and I went through. They don't have to be broken to come home. The prodigal son had to be broken in order to come home. He had to lose everything and end up with pigs. I had to be broken. I lost my daughter. She was the only person in the family that really loved me, and I lost her. Job lost his family. He lost everything. But you restored him. You restored the prodigal son. You saved me and gave me a chance at life. You saved my daughter. You gave her a chance at life. And what I'm saying to you, Lord, is this. I don't really want my friends to go through that. I don't want them to end up in a pig pen with pigs, broke, no friends, no support, nobody who cares. I don't want them to end up like Job, lose their family, all their money, everything gone. I don't want that. I don't want that. And I don't believe you want it. I really believe that's a last resort. That's a last resort that you use. I really believe that. I think that's the last step you do because you love someone, you want to save them, and you have to break them. I don't know why I mentioned it, but if there's any narcissist here tonight, I don't know why I mentioned that earlier. I pray, Lord, that you will convict them of their sin right now so they don't have to be broken. I'm asking you to help them. I'm asking you. If there's any addicts here tonight, anybody addicted to anything, food, drugs, prescription drugs, alcohol, illegal drugs, I don't care what it is, any addiction, those are unclean spirits. If they were removed and the person repents, they will be restored. I know that because I've seen it with my own eyes. The Bible says it and I've seen it. I'm on board. Love covers a multitude of sin. And it covered me. And if it covered me, it'll cover anybody. Everybody is eligible to be delivered and healed. Now, if you got a conscience problem, I want you to come down here and see me. Your conscience is starting to get seared. You're saying things you know is wrong. You're doing things you know is wrong. And you keep doing it, and your conscience is searing. Eh? You're going to come down and we're going to pray for you. We're going to anoint you with oil. God's going to deliver you from a busted up conscience. Nobody? No one? Hey. Right. Now some of you got some people that you haven't forgiven. Okay, the longer you don't forgive those people, the more your conscience is going to sear. The longer you let it go. You got bad feelings for somebody and you let it keep letting it go, Your conscience is going to sear, and you're not even going to care whether you forgive them anymore. You're not even going to care. You got aught against yourself? The longer you keep doing that, your conscience is going to let it go. And you're never going to get any blessings from God. If you feel like you're unworthy, that wipes out all the blessings of God. Did you know that? You feel unworthy? That's the worst thing you can get involved in. I got a news flash for you. Nobody's worthy. The blood of Jesus makes you worthy. No one is worthy. Nobody is. Yeah. The blood of Jesus makes you worthy. It ain't me. I didn't do it. I can't do it. I don't have a thing. Nothing. You got a conscience problem, you better repent of it right now. You're going to be in bad trouble. You're going to waste another year, okay? How do I know that? What, you was I born it last night? No. No. Some of you are standing here that were here last year, 2022. Still struggling. This got to end, okay? You have a destiny to receive and fulfill. That's where you're supposed to be. That's where you're supposed to be. You're not supposed to be living in sin anymore. I know Christians have been saved for years and are still living in sin. What? Come on now. That, you got to be kidding me. You've been saved for 15 years, you're still doing that? Oh, man. That's demons. You've got demons. That's not just your free will. Those are demons. Okay, that's it then. Let's close your eyes for a second. Let's pray together. We turned down the lights so you could have some visual privacy. YouTube people, you do exactly what I say here, and God's going to heal you right where you are. Thank you, Jesus. Dear Lord Jesus, have mercy on my soul. I know what I've done is wrong. My God, please help me. Please save me, Lord. Help me. Please help me. Help me, Lord Jesus. Help me, Lord Jesus. Please save me. Please save me, Lord. I'll repent of it. Just confess it. The Bible says if you confess your sins, He is faithful and just to forgive you of your sins, and He will cleanse you of all unrighteousness. Demons are the most unrighteous thing you can have inside of you. They're filthy. They're nasty. They curse all the time. They're mad all the time. Just confess it. Father God, I ask you to forgive me for my filthy mouth, my big mouth, my loud mouth, my critical nature, griping and complaining. I am so sorry for what I have done, Lord. I'm asking you to forgive me. I'm asking you to forgive me. Come on now. Just repent of it. Just repent so that the person next to you knows how to repent. Show them how to do it. Father God, I confess what I did. I got a big mouth. I got a bad attitude. I act like an idiot at times. I lose my temper. I start yelling and swearing. I start pitching a fit. I take offenses at people. I get hurt and wounded when somebody looks at me the wrong way or talks to me the wrong way. God, have mercy on my soul. I repent of this wickedness, Lord. I repent of this sin right now. Right now. Right now. I got witchcraft in my family tree. I renounce it with every fiber of my being. I hate witchcraft and sorcery. I hate familiar spirits. I renounce it right now in the name of Jesus Christ. I'm turning my back on it in the name of the Lord. Right this second, I turn my back on it. Right now. Right this second, in the name of Jesus. Right now. Right now. And I command every unclean spirit in my body to come out right now. I take authority over you right now in Jesus' holy name. There they come. I command you in the name of Jesus Christ. I command you to come out of my body right now. Put your hands on your tummy and on your chest there. Satan, I command you right now to come out. Every spirit of adultery and pornography, oral sex demons, homosexuality spirits, lesbian spirits, transgender spirits, I bind you in the name of Jesus. I command you to come out of my body right now. Say that. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' holy name. I command you to come out of my body right now. Get out of my body right now, you demon of fear. Come out of there right now. You spirit of fear. Come out. Come out of there quickly. Come out of there right now. Heal. Heal. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Come out. Take a breath and blow. Come out right now, spirit. Come out of this girl. Come on out of her. Come out of her. Come out of that man of God right there. That. You demon of fear and a child abuse, verbal abuse from childhood. You come out of there. Right there he is. He's jumping right there. Come out right now. He's jumping right there. You spirit of fear, take a breath and blow. Just blow like that. Come out, spirit. Come out of my body. Come out of my stomach. I know you're in there. That's him right there. He jumps every time you touch him. Come out of my body right now. Come out of my body right now. Heal, Lord. Get out of my body in Jesus' mighty name. I had enough of it. I've had enough of it. I've had enough of it. Come out now. Come out now. Say that. Spirit, come out now. Stop jumping around in there and come out. Come out of there right this second. Come out right now. Get out of my body right now. Come out right now. Get out of my body right now. Come out now. I command you to come out. I command you to come out. I command you to come out. Come up. Come on out right now. Come up. Come out of his lungs. Come up. There he is right there. He's coming up now. That's him right there. Here he comes. Come out of there right now. Come out of his lungs. Out. Come out of his lungs right there. Quickly. Come out right now. Come out of there. Come out. Come out of there right now. I don't want you in there anymore. Come out of my lungs right this second. Come out right now. Breathe. Come out. Come out of me. I said come out of me quickly. Come out right now. Come out now. Come out right now. Just repent of it. Just repent of it. Just repent. Come on now. Just repent of it. It'll come right up. If you repent of it, the demon will come right up. If you don't do anything, he's just going to sit there with you. He'll go home with you. He'll go home with you if you don't repent. Lord Jesus, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Heal me. Heal me, Lord. I'm so sorry. Heal me. I'm so sorry. Heal me. I'm so sorry. Come out of my head. Come out of my head. You get out of there right now. What's in there? What's wrong with you?
I think I have a witch that we kicked out from my father's apartment building.
Oh, what's her name?
I don't remember.
Okay. 30 years ago? Okay. Lord Jesus, I want you to go back 30 years. I want you to hunt that witch down. And I want you to tell her that he and I are forgiving her. We forgive her for what she did. She put a curse on us, and we're going to repent of it right now. We forgive her for it, and we command this witch to come out at the count of three. One, two, and three. Come out of my body right now. Come out right now. Now, what's in there? What's in there?
You. What would it be?
Heavy on her, like, very bad.
Yeah, what's wrong with you?
I need you. I don't know.
Now, if God was standing right here, what would you ask him to do for you?
I would ask him to cleanse me.
To what?
Cleanse me, to cleanse me.
Of?
Of just demonic entities. I don't know.
What are they doing to you?
I would say...
You got demonic entities?
I'm I meditate. I grew up.
Go ahead and repent of it.
I repent.
All right, ready? Lord Jesus, I ask you to forgive me for meditating and letting spirits into my brain. I ask you to forgive me for New Age practices, occult practices, demonic.
Huh?
You don't. What do you do? What do you do?
I don't do any of that.
What do you do?
I literally sit and meditate.
Okay, go ahead and repent of it.
I don't do any.
Go ahead and repent of it.
The stolen baby into Mason.
Who's in masonry?
No, so I was born into the Masons.
Oh,
into a family of Masons, but I got out of it because I literally learned how to meditate and get away.
At what age?
From baby.
You were meditating as a baby?
No. So I ended up having to get out of that.
Yeah. Then you meditated at what age?
I learned how to meditate to get away from the addictions.
Okay, good.
Like sex and all that.
Now we got it.
What was that?
Now we got it.
That's it. Yeah.
The demons and masonry took you. Then you got out of it, and they taught you how to meditate. To get away from them.
To get away from the demonic.
They tricked you.
And all that. But
yeah.
No, but that's the thing. It's just
they
like,
tricked you.
I got away from the sex addictions. I got away from all the drugs and alcohol. There's nothing that.
But you didn't get away from them. They tricked you.
That's crazy.
They hide.
They do. You can feel it though, right?
Yeah, they're right in there.
Yeah. They get. It's just I've been able to try to. We gotta work, Mike.
Now, are you a Christian?
Yeah.
How do you know? How do you know?
It's crazy. I ended up going ahead and I pretty much, my life was pretty much from God.
You're what?
He saved me. God saved me.
When did you get saved?
Threw the Bible at my head and he was pretty much like start reading.
Okay.
But I haven't done any. I've done work with meditation to try to get the demons away.
No, that's not going to work. That's going to bring them in.
Yeah.
Now you can get them out then if you're saved. What's that thing?
Oh, it's crystals.
What is it for?
This is happiness.
Now take that off. That's witchcraft. There's no happiness in a necklace. Come on, stop it. Take that off. Take that off. Stay right here. You dirty, you filthy, unclean spirit. You pervert. I want you out of me right now. Come on, my tummy right now. There he is right there. Come on out. That's him right there. Here he comes. There he comes right there. Come out of there. Thank you, Jesus. Hold that. Come out right now. Come out. Quickly. Quickly come out. Quickly. What do you need, hon? Marianne, what's wrong with you? Come out right now. Oh. Oh, what's wrong with it?
X-rays, everything. They're saying some kind of spinosis, maybe.
Some kind of what?
Something with my spine, or I don't know.
How did it happen?
I can't turn this way much.
Oh, you can't?
Okay.
Okay.
I'm in pain. I've gotten shots.
Oh, okay. Stay right here. All right. Is it okay if I pray for you? All right. Thank you, sweet Holy Spirit. Jesus said, this is my body broken for you. I'm asking you, Lord, in Jesus' holy name, to heal. Now, heal. Move it around. Atta girl. Okay. Hey, did that hurt? No? Did that hurt? Okay, is it moving better? Huh?
It's just up here.
Oh, now. Right here? Okay. Now, you got bad feelings about somebody. You got bad feelings about somebody? Who is it? What's his name?
Mario.
Okay. Ready? Father God, I lift Mario up to you right now and I ask you, there it is right there. There it is. Thank you, Jesus. Every spirit from Mario, you come out of that body right now. Come out of there. Mario, I command you. Come out. Come out of there right now. Come out. Every lie he told her, every time he betrayed her, every time he cheated on her. Come out, Mario. Come out. Come out. Come out of there. I release Mario from my soul right now. Come out. Every demon from Mario, come out of me. Come out of there, quickly. Yes, don't tell me no. No, you don't tell me no. You don't tell me no. Come out of that body right now. Come out. Shut up. Come out of that body right now. She's going to forgive him right this second. Come out right now. Come out of there, you witch. Get out of there. There he comes. Come out of there, you witch. Come out right now. Come out. I let Mario go and I forgive him. I forgive him for what he'd done to me. I forgive him right now. In Jesus' holy name. Every spirit Mario transferred into my body, come out now. Take a breath and blow. Blow. Come out, Mario. Come on out. Come out right now. Come out. Come out. There he is. Come out. Come out of her tummy. That's him right there. Come out of there. Come out of there quickly. Come out. Come out of there. There it is. Keep coughing. They're coming out right now. There he comes. Hold that. Come out right now. Go. Come out and go. Come out. Mario, come out. There he comes. Come on out. There they come. If you will forgive and you will repent, the demons will come right out of you. They're coming out of this gal right here. Right now, she repented over hating her husband. She's going through a divorce. If you repent and you're sincere, you get delivered. If you're casually repenting, you're not going to get delivered. You got to go another month, year, 2 years of pain and suffering. No, you're not done. Come out of that right. Come out of that right now. Mario, come out. Come on out. Stop hurting her neck. There he is. Come on. Keep going. Satan, loose your hold. Satan, come out. Satan, let go. Satan, let go. Come out. Satan, let go. Let go. There go. There it goes. If you'll forgive your ex-wife, if you'll forgive her, I had to forgive mine. I had a few of them to forgive. Shame to admit it, but I had them. I forgave them. I apologized to them. Come out of that body right now. Come out of there. Hurry up. Mario, I command you to loose your wife. Come out of your wife right now. Come out. You liar. You cheater. Come out right there. It is. Stop cheating on me. Come out. Stop cheating on me. Come out. Who else you got bad feelings about? What's her name? Laura. Okay, repent of it. I forgive Laura. She cheated on me, on my husband with my husband. She cheated with my husband. Laura, come out. Come out right now. I'm getting healed tonight. I'm going to forgive. Your spouse cheated on you? Did your spouse cheat on you? Okay. You got to forgive the person they cheated with. The person they cheated with. You got to forgive them. If you don't, you're going home sick. You're going home stupid. You're going home with demons. You've got to forgive. There's no exceptions. Come out right now. Satan, come out. There is no exceptions. You have to forgive. There's no exceptions. Husband. Is she repented yet?
I figured it out.
You did. What is it?
It's a lot of witchcraft and it's all put on me.
Yeah.
The masonry and all that, it was all put on me.
Yeah.
I was just an innocent child.
Yeah, exactly. It wasn't your fault.
They're all putting it on me.
All right. Now you put your hand on your tummy there. Put that hand there. Close your eyes. Stand over here. Close your eyes. Okay, breathe out of your mouth. What's her name?
Bree.
Bree?
Bree.
Oh, good. Lord, you see this beautiful woman standing here? When she was a kid, when she was little, the devil put it on her. It wasn't her fault. He did it to her. He sent evil spirits to her to lie to her and trick her. He tricked her into meditating. Then he backed off of her, giving her the impression that meditation worked. It was all a lie so he could stay in there and cause her a miserable life and a lonely life and a heartbreaking life. He sent her one person after the other to betray her and hurt her. And that's all they did was betray her and hurt her. But you would never do that to her, Lord. Lord Jesus, you love her more than anything. And you've been crying over her. You cried over all those years she meditated. You cried over her all those years the demons tortured her.
Meditation actually does work.
Oops.
But that's it.
Oh, boy. Meditation worked to help the symptoms, right? That didn't get rid of the demons. That was a trick. The demons got to stay. The meditation didn't get rid of them, did it? You got fooled.
Listen to him, please. Listen to him, please. I know you've been deceived all the way around, all the way around, all the way out, all the way out. Out of here.
Get out.
You got to give it up. You got to repent from meditating. You got to repent from it tonight. You got to repent from it.
Here's how it works. The devil always causes a problem, and then he provides a solution for it. And that's what he did to you. He sent all those people to hurt you. There you go. Let your tears go. Come on now. That's the Holy Spirit touching you. Let's go. Lord Jesus, forgive me. They fooled me again. They fooled me again. Please help me. I repent of meditating. I repent of every second I did it. I repent of every second I spent serving the devil. What are you doing in there? What's he doing in there? Get him out of there. Get him out. You get him out of there right now. You get out of my body. Come on. You get out of my body right now. Come on. There he is right there. Come out. Come out right now. Wickedness and evil. Come out. Wickedness. Come out. Come out of there. Come out of there right now. There they come. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Come out of there, Satan. There he comes. Get out of that body. Come out of there. Come out of there right now. Come out of there right now. Who else needs to be healed? Come on up here. This lady got her neck healed. The one on the floor there, her neck got healed. Who needs to be healed? Come out of that body, you pervert. You pervert. Are you an addict, an alcoholic? You addicted to something. What is it? Come up here. Come on. Get out of the body right now, you rotten devil. Satan, loose your hold of me. I said, come out now. Go now. Out now. Out now. What's she talking about? What's she talking about?
She needs to repent of the meditation.
But yeah. the meditation's in the Bible. It's on Psalms and
that's
Psalms
not,
1.
That's not the kind of meditation
yoga,
we're doing.
I meditate to God. I meditate to
talk to God. What God?
I meditate to Father.
Yeah. Listen.
That's why I'm so energetic. Can we, because yeah. I'm able to actually...
Oh, okay. Well, let's do it this way then, okay? Lord Jesus, I explain this thing to her, and just because I said it doesn't make it right. So I'm asking you to help her with this.
Everything I do, I can actually and pinpoint it in the Bible.
You can?
I can.
Okay, I can too. You're carrying around demons in your body, and that's in the Bible, and you're not getting them out. That's in the Bible. If you don't get them out, they're going to kill you. Okay, so that's in the Bible. And I agree with you. What you're doing is in the Bible. You're carrying around demons and they're going to kill you. They're cold-blooded killers. That's in the Bible. That's in the Bible. What's left in there? You, how dare you hide my body? How dare you? I am a born-again Christian. I'm a man of God. How dare you hide in my body, you stinking spirit? I hate your guts. Is what bad? Oh, traumatized? You got traumatized? By who? Okay. Yeah. Okay, trauma spirits in the name of Jesus. There he is. Trauma spirit, come on out of there. Spirits of trauma, go. Come out in Jesus' name. There he goes. Come on out. Hurry up. Come on out of there. Come on out of there. Come out of there. Hurry up. What's left in there? Yeah, no, that's not the problem.
I don't know.
Now, did you used to hate yourself when you were young?
Yeah.
You did used to hate yourself? Okay.
Used to.
Now that lets in the spirit of infirmity. And like Luke 13, and then your joints start falling apart. Neck, back, hands, wrists, everything starts hurting. That's a infirmity spirit. Luke 13, right? Okay. Now, dear Lord Jesus, I want to ask you tonight to forgive me. When I was young, I hated myself. I had low self-esteem. I saw myself in a negative light. And I'm asking you to forgive me for it. And I had unforgiveness for many people over the years that hurt me, betrayed me, stabbed me in the back. And tonight, every single one of them, I'm going to forgive. Every single one of them, I'm going to forgive them. Right this second, right at this altar, every person, every one of them, I'm going to... How's your neck feeling?
Better, better. Just all the twitching that I've been doing for a month, I'm just sore. So I'm trying to
Now listen, who else you got bad feelings for? Her and your husband, and the third one is who? Please forgive me, Lord. I want the spirit of infirmity out. Come, there he is. Come on out. Who, what?
The one that molested my daughter.
What's his name?
Juan.
No, you did not repent. You got bad feelings about Juan. Ought, right now. Ought. Come out of there. Right now. This guy's got self-ought. Come out of there. Father God, I ask you to forgive me for not repenting and trying to hide and keep my sin. Come out of there right now. You demon of Inferius, come out. I used to hate that child molester. I hated him. Oh my God. And that demon of hate got in, and now he's tearing my joints up. Oh God, forgive me. You get out of there, you rotten devil, right now. Come out right there, he is. Fight harder. Come out. Hatred. 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 Come out of there. Hurry up. Come out. Hurry up. Come out of there. Hatred. I repent of hatred. You child molester, I hated you. I repent of it now. Right now. Who'd you used to hate, hon? Come out. Who did you used to hate other than yourself? Come out of there right now.
My parents.
What'd they do to you?
Just neglected me.
Oh. Thank you, Jesus. There it is, right there. There it is. Let your tears go. Come out. No, you come out quickly. Come out of it right now. Come out. Somebody molested her kid. She hated the child molester. Molested her kid. Okay, you come out of that body right now. Both of her parents. She and her Heavenly Father is her parent now, not her mom and dad. And their demons must leave now. Come out right now. Come out right now, quickly. Quick. Come out quickly. Quickly, come out. Unforgiveness. Unforgiveness toward my parents. The curse of my parents. Come out right now, Satan. Come on out. Come out of there. You're not done. Get him out of there now. Just get mad. Just get mad. You spirit of infirmity, come out of my hands right now.
I don't want you.
Go now.
I don't want you anymore.
Get out of there right now. Hatred for my mom and dad. Disappointments for my parents. Disappointments for my parents. Disappointment from my parents. Right now, in Jesus' name, her parents abused her. Come out right now. Both her parents. Satan, loose your hold of him. Get out of them hands. Come out of them joints. Come out of his joints. Spirit of infirmity, come out. Come out right now. You spirit of infirmity, come out right now. Get out of there. Come out of that body. Hurry up. Come out of there, you rotten devil. I command you to go. I command you to come out. Come out of there. Come out right now. Come out right now. Get out of my joints. Come out now. Come out now, I said. Now. Come out of my neck. There he is. Thank you, Jesus. Here he comes. Here he comes. Here he comes. Thank you, Jesus. Here he comes. Here he comes. Thank you, dear. Thank you, Jesus. Here he comes. Satan, loose your hold of me. Get out of there. Get on my knees. Come out of my knees. Come out of them knees. Holy Spirit, heal. Holy Spirit, heal. Who is that? Your daughter? Oh. What's wrong with her? Oh, that body right now. What's wrong with her?
She's going through, she needs deliverance. It sounds like for verbal abuse. It could be rejection.
Who verbally abused her?
Maybe me when I was mad. I just came out of my deliverance appointment.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Okay, turn around here. And just close your eyes there. Lord, you see this beautiful woman standing here? She loves her daughter more than anything, probably. She loves her daughter more than anything, and she gave her daughter demons. The person she loved the most in life, she hurt the most. Because she verbally abused her and opened the door for a fear spirit to enter her daughter. And now she has a fear spirit. And he just jumped on me, Lord. And I'm asking you to forgive her for what she's done to her little girl. And I'm asking you to forgive her for carrying around this fear demon all these years and letting him stay in there. And tonight she's going to remove him. Right now. All right, take a breath and blow. Ready? Blow. Come on out, devil. Come out. Come out right now. Come out of there. Come out. Fear, come out of that body right now. And every transfer spirit from an ugly man that touched her body years ago, every ugly man, every demon-infected man that touched her, come out now. Quickly, come out. Quickly. Quick, come out. Come on out. Come out of there. Come out of there. Satan, loose your hold of me. How dare you tell me to hurt my daughter? How dare you tell me to hand her over to you? How dare you manipulate me and lie to me? Come out of my body right now. You came after my daughter and you used me to get her. That did it. That did it. And now they want my son. The demons want my son now. Well, I'm not going to give him to you. No way. Come on. Right now I say, get out of the body. Come out quickly. Come up. Come up. Come up, you monster. Come out of there. You food demon. I curse you. Come out. Come out of there right now. I know what you're trying to do. Give her diabetes and high blood pressure. Come out of the body right now. I know what you're doing. Come out of her womb. There it is right there. Come out right now. Here it comes. Here. Go get me that bucket, would you? Come out of that body right now. Hurry up. There you go. Hold that. Hold that. Come out right now. Go. Satan, loose your hold. Satan, loose your hold of her. Come out of there. Satan, come out. Satan, come out. Get out of that body. Hurry up. Come out of that body right now. Come out. You're not going to get my son. You're not getting my son. No. Heal. Thank you, Jesus. Heal. Come out. What are you doing? What are you doing up here? What's wrong with you? Are you going to repent tonight? Are you going to repent? Total repentance tonight? You going to do it? You going to repent tonight? Moment. Yeah. Put your stuff on there. That stuff. Put that stuff on. Yeah. Come on. All right, just repeat after me, okay? Dear Lord Jesus. Say that. Dear Lord Jesus. Dear Lord, forgive me for my sins. Forgive me for my sin. Lord Jesus, have mercy on my soul. Forgive me for what I have done. All the evil I have done. Get out of that body right now. Come out of that body right now. Hurry up. Come out of there quickly. Quicker. Quickly. All the evil I have done. I'm so sorry. Come out of that body right now. Hurry up. Hurry up. Come on. Don't you stop. Have mercy on my soul, Lord Jesus. Please forgive me. Help me, Lord. Help me, Lord Jesus. Help me, dear Lord. Forgive me, Lord. I receive you as my Lord and Savior. I receive you as my Lord and Savior. I receive you as my Lord and Savior. Heal, Holy Spirit. Heal. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Let your tears go. Let your atta girl. Let your tears go. Thank you, Jesus. That's a Holy Ghost touching you. He's touching you right now. That's a Holy Spirit touching you right now. Come out of her. Come out of her. evil, I command you to come out. Evil, come out of there. You rapist, come out of there. You raped her, come out. You rapist, you raped her, come out. Come out, you rapist. Come out in Jesus' name. Come out. Come out, you rapist. There he is. Keep coughing. Come out. Come out right now. You rapist. Go. There it is. Keep coughing. Come out right now. Keep going. There I go. Keep going. Keep going. Hold that. Hold that. Come out right now. Come on. Keep coughing. Come out, devil. Come out, devils. Hurry up. Come out, devils. Come out, devils. Come out of there, devil. Right now. Come out, devils. Come out, devils. This woman's loaded with demons. A lifetime of them. Come out right now. Come out of it, buddy. Come out in Satan. Come out of there. Keep praying. Yeah, man. How you doing?
I'm doing good.
Yeah. When you was little, did you hate yourself?
No, not really.
Did somebody else hate you?
My stepmom.
Did she criticize you or verbally abuse you?
No.
Yeah. Did you grow up insecure? Low self-esteem? No. What did you get delivered of? What did you get delivered of?
I think generational curses. I can't really remember because it was so long ago. I think it was like 2 or 3 years ago.
How many?
Like 2 years ago, 3 years ago.
Oh, 2 years ago. Okay. I'll just pray. What's your name again?
Crystal.
Crystal, yeah. Thank you, Jesus. Father God, I bind this spirit of food in her body, trying to give her diabetes and high blood pressure. I ask you to forgive her, Lord, for using food as a comfort instead of the Holy Spirit. He is her comforter. Food is not. I know what you're trying to do. You're trying to make her sick. When she gets older, you're going to give her diabetes and all bunch of other crap, cholesterol, high blood pressure, the whole deal. That's not going to happen. Spirit, you're not going to do it. You're not going to do it to her. Come out. Come out. You spirit of food, out you go. Out you go. No more food. Food demons, I bind your power. I want you out now. Come out of there. In Jesus' mighty name. Thus saith the Lord. Take a big breath and blow. Come on out. Go. Come out. Get out of that body. Come out of my body right now. Come out now. Yeah, keep coughing. Go. You speak in tongues? Go ahead. Oh, good. Excellent. Loud. Real loud. Loud. Louder. Atta girl. Louder. Louder. We bind every mental illness demon in that head. Every demon of mental illness. I curse you. I curse you. The monster in the mirror. You are being cursed to fail tonight. Placing a curse on you. The monster in the mirror. I saw you in there. You are coming out. In Jesus' mighty name. You need prayer? You need prayer? Come out of there.
I'm sorry?
You need prayer?
Sure, I always could use
prayer. What's wrong with you?
Well, I just got delivered of
like just self-hatred and just the enemy's been blocking my destiny and just...
You speak in tongues?
Yes.
Yeah. You speak in tongues?
Yes.
Go ahead. Go. Go with her. Say it. Say it. Louder. Yo, get out of the head now. Who are you yelling at? Who you think you're yelling at? You hate everybody. That's all you do is hate people. Come out of that body right now. Get out of my head. There he comes. Get out of my head, I said. Now. Thank you. Get out of my head. Get out of my head. Come out right now. Come out of my head right now. Go. Get out of my head, I said. Hurry up. Get out of my head. Now. Go now. Go now. Double-minded demons, I bind your power. Double-minded demons. Get out of there. Get out of there. Hurry up. Get out of there. Double-minded demons. Come out. Go. Go. Hurry up. Get out of there, buddy. Come out of there. Go. Get out of that body right now. Hurry up. Come out of that body right now. Hurry up. What you need, hon? What's wrong with you?
I just gotta stop listening to lies.
What lies?
That I have to be perfect, that I'm not doing enough.
You gonna repent of it?
Yeah, I
have. All right, I want you to look around the room right now. Point out every perfect person you see.
Well, I started going to a church that was preaching that.
Okay. Who cares? Do you know anybody that's perfect?
No.
And no kidding. Okay. What was the other lie? You're not doing enough? Well, that's partially true. You're not getting that liar out of your head right now. So once that's out, you're going to blossom and bloom. You got a good heart, and you're a beautiful woman, and you're young. You got everything ahead of you. You're not an old man like me. You got everything out in front of you. Yeah, see these hands? You're supposed to be putting your hands on people and healing them. That's what you wanted to do. You wanted to be a healer. Yeah, I see. Thank you, Jesus. Forgive her, Lord, for throwing her gifts away and wasting her life. She's so beautiful. She's got a gorgeous heart, and you have great plans for her, and she just throws it all in the trash because she thinks she has to be perfect, and she criticizes herself. She's hard on herself. God Almighty, I ask you to forgive her right now. She's going to repent of it right now. Lord Jesus, forgive me. Lord Jesus, forgive me. Lord Jesus, forgive me.
Tiffany, come out of her now in Jesus' name.
Lord Jesus, forgive. Don't get your face. Your face. Don't get too close to her. Thank you, Jesus. Her face. I repent of it right now. Tell him you're sorry. I am so sorry, Lord. I hurt myself. I did this to myself, and I repent of it. I receive your love and your mercy. Thank you, Jesus. Holy Spirit, come in. Stay right here. Holy Spirit, come in. Take a big breath. There we go. Heal. Thank you, Jesus. You speak in tongues? Go ahead. Good, good, good. Louder. Atta girl, louder. Yeah, thank you, Jesus. Every ounce of, oh, there we go. Every ounce of sorrow and misery, I command you to leave this body right now. Come on now! Go. Come out of that body right now and go. 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 Yeah, there it comes. Come on out. There they go. Come out. Go now. Atta girl, louder. Louder. Louder.
Fear, rejection from his biological father.
Oh, did your dad leave you? Your dad? Did he leave? The
we
dad?
He was abusive and he...
To him?
No, to me.
Oh.
But he remembers a lot.
He watched it?
He didn't, not that I know of.
Oh. Is there something bothering you about your dad?
Oh,
do you have any bad feelings about your mom? Yourself? Anybody? Nobody? Yeah. Are you a Christian? How do you know that? Okay, well, that's not good enough. Do you want to become one? You want to become a Christian? You do? Oh, great. Come on over here. All right, you ready? Now just pray after me, okay? Watch this. Dear Lord Jesus, please forgive me of my sins. Please forgive me for hurting my mom and dad. Please forgive me for hurting other people. Please forgive me for hurting myself. I know you have a call on my life. I know you have a destiny. And I pray you will forgive my dad for all of his sins and everything he done to my mom. I pray you will forgive my mom for her sins and everything she did to us kids. And I ask you to have mercy on my mother and my father and me. And I wish to turn my life over to the Lord today, right now, and receive the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' holy name. Amen. All right. Take a big breath. Take a breath. Breathe in. Breathe again. Heal. Holy Spirit, touch. Let's go. Holy Spirit, touch. 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 Holy Spirit, heal. Holy Spirit, heal. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. Holy Spirit, come. Come. Holy Spirit, come. Come. Come, Lord. I'm yours. I'm yours. I'm yours. Thank you, Jesus. I'm yours. I'm yours. Thank you, Jesus. I'm yours. I'm yours. I will do anything you ask me to do. I will give you my life forever. I'm yours. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, dear Lord. Thank you. I receive you as my Lord and my Savior. from this moment for the rest of my life. Right now. In Jesus' name. Holy Spirit, come in now. Yeah. Hey, did you sense anything when you was praying all those prayers? Have any sense or feel of anything? Did it feel bad or good? Nothing? Did you mean it when you said that prayer? You did? Okay. Stay right there, okay? All right, would you mind praying for your mother? I want you to pray, close your eyes there. I want you to pray for your mother. Whatever you think she needs, just ask the Lord Jesus to give it to her. Go ahead. Dear Lord Jesus. There you go. Good. Good. How'd that go? How'd that go? What's in there? What's still in there? What is it?
Should I know the answer?
Mm. What?
Should I know the answer?
Yeah. Well, what is it?
I don't know.
How'd they get in?
What?
How'd that thing get in there? Was your parents in witchcraft? Grandparents?
No. Not that I know for sure. Maybe my father's mother, but I'm not sure.
Were you ever in New Age?
No. But I tried Ouija board 12 years old at school. I had a crazy teacher. So I've done that. And I've also...
You married?
No. Mm. Not married.
But you used to have a lot of boyfriends?
Yes, and, you know, also not boyfriends, but...
Did you date women at one time?
It has happened.
Okay.
Yes.
Now, if you sleep with someone who has demons...
Yeah. Yes.
They transfer.
Yes.
And then they hide in there. Mm-hmm. And later on in life, they give them a terminal illness. Mm-hmm. Kill them. Mm-hmm. Okay. Close your eyes. Heavenly Father, I ask you in the name of Jesus to forgive me.
There. Heavenly Father, I ask you in Jesus' name to forgive me.
For being an adulterer.
For being an adulterer.
And a fornicator.
And a fornicator.
And for picking up transfer spirits.
And for picking up transfer spirits.
From bad men and women.
Bad men and women.
And right now in the name of Jesus.
Right now in the name of Jesus.
Command that lesbian demon to come out. Come out of that body right now. Spirit, come out of there. There it is. Spirit, come out. Come out of there. Yeah, that girl. Tell him to come out. Go. What's wrong with this guy?
Cancer of the bones and high blood pressure.
Oh.
The cancer of the bones went to cancer of blood.
And then the root of cancer is?
Bitterness.
From?
Yeah, that's what I thought too.
Unforgiveness and bitterness.
Who was it?
High blood pressure.
Did you used to have that?
Have what?
Bitterness and unforgiveness years ago against someone?
Yeah.
Who?
Well, at first it started in junior high school and went into high school. I went to junior high and high school in the same town. And it was all the football jocks, you know, against me and my brothers. And when
so you got bullied?
Huh?
You got bullied in school?
Oh, yeah, but whenever there was only one of them around, it was like we were friends, you know?
And then after that... After you were an adult, did you have bitterness towards somebody?
No, as a matter of fact, we had class reunions where some of them were there and we talked like friends. And they even treated me.
How many times have you been married?
this is the third time she just went out.
Did you have a bitterness against the first two?
Huh?
Were you bitter against the first two wives?
I was depressed when I found out the first one was cheating.
And you.
And I just.
And the next one.
Huh?
The next one.
That was a different situation. I thought she really cared. She would wait for me.
She betrayed you.
No, not.
She lied.
She just filed for divorce while I was gone.
Yeah. She didn't love you.
I thought she did. I still care about her.
Well, it doesn't have nothing to do with what I just said, does it? She didn't love you.
Oh.
The wife didn't. Second wife didn't love you. She.
I think she loved me more.
Huh?
I think she loved me more than the first one. Yeah. She.
So that wasn't very much for either one of them then.
She went and she got back. She told me she went for half a day at least. She got back and she told me she went to see her ex-boyfriend.
Yeah.
And she thought I was just going to take off and leave. And I told her, I'm not taking off. She laid down in front of a door so I couldn't get out of the apartment. But I was managing the building. I had to go do work in the building. And I assured her I wasn't going anywhere. You know?
Have you forgiven them two women?
Yeah.
You have?
Yeah.
How much time you got left?
On?
To live. How much time you got?
I don't know. The doctor told me that getting treatments, I could live another 10 years or more.
Getting what?
He said I was getting treatments. He said I could live another 10 years or more.
10 years.
Yeah.
Are you still getting treatment?
No, he stopped 2 weeks ago today.
Why?
I got upset with him.
What do you get mad at him about?
He told me that the two shots I was getting, neither one of them was chemo. But in May, he told me one of them was chemo. And I said, oh, I don't want to take chemo. He said, you have to if you want to be cured. So I said, okay. And I went to every treatment. And then they came in 2 weeks ago while I was there to treatment and told me he's no longer treating me. So,
all right. Now, I'm going to ask you the question again. How much time do you have?
As much as the Lord will give me.
Without treatment, how much time did they say you have?
They didn't say.
They didn't say.
No.
Is it months?
No.
Is it more than a year?
I'm not sure. I mean, they never told me exactly. So
and then,
I was thinking it may not be as progressed as they thought.
What kind of cancer is it?
It's a combination, bone and blood.
Oh.
And I don't know if that's melanoma. Yeah.
When did you become a Christian?
I think I received the Lord when I was like 7 or 8 years old. I was baptized in water when I was 14, maybe before that.
Did you ever speak in tongues?
Yes.
When was that?
I try to speak in tongues every day.
Oh, you do? Okay.
Yeah. But in
let's try it here. Ready? Go ahead.
I don't.
Now wait a minute. You say you do it every day, so
yeah.
Today's a new day. Go ahead. Good, louder. Ora mashandarava velovashandramama urimoshamboshanduma. Come on now, speak it out. Unde moshatrava vashanda unde moshandru moshedrive ola mashandru mosete urashavasata. Hello, Mashadrimo Sandama. Father, a spirit of infirmity is in this guy standing here. I'm talking to him for like 5 minutes, trying to figure out what's wrong with him. He's not getting any treatment for bone and blood cancer. Okay? And the devil's got one agenda here. He's going to kill him. Now, I need you to tell me what's blocking this healing. He should have been healed, and he's not. Something's blocking him. What is it? Is it bitterness? Is it unforgiveness? Is it anger toward that doctor? Toward the first wife? The second wife? Toward somebody else? What is it? What is blocking this healing? I want you to tell him. Tell him what's blocking this healing. What is it? You don't know what's blocking it?
No.
Do you have any pain in your body right now?
No, just a little if I sit down and lean back on my, or the operation.
Oh, you had an operation back there?
Oh, yeah. They told me I have
a
shattered vertebrae.
Where?
L2.
L2, down here?
Yeah, they have.
Right there?
Yeah, and they fused five of the vertebrae.
Oh, five up here? These are fused?
The two above and the two below L2.
Oh, right here. This whole section is fused above your your sacrum?
I want to see the scar.
Right here? Okay.
Yeah, it's down there. Yeah,
all right.
My back is numb.
Oh, okay. Scoot out here, would you? Scoot out here. Okay. Now, Lord, I can't figure out what's blocking this healing. He doesn't know either. I got bad problems here. You can fix anything. I want you to heal this back. Heal. 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 Oh, thank you. All right. Let's check it out. Check it out.
Thank you, Lord.
Check your back out.
In what way?
Well, huh?
It's still numb.
It's still numb?
Yeah.
Is this improved at all?
Yeah.
Same?
It's about the same. It's a little stiff. My doctor said not to.
Is this same?
He told me not to bend or squat. I mean, twist and stuff.
Yeah, I know that. But if you were healed, you could do that, couldn't you? Is that any better or worse?
It just popped.
It just popped. Okay.
It's about the same.
Now, try that again. Thank you, Jesus. Anything? Is that better or worse or the same?
Still popping the same.
Popping, but is the range of motion any better? Is the pain any different? Or is it the same?
I've been testing it for weeks.
No, you haven't been testing anything. You just got prayer right now. You haven't been getting prayer for weeks, have you?
Just speaking the word of my
Okay, well, that isn't working, is it?
By his stripes, I was healed.
Okay, by his stripes, you're healed. Then you're healed. Heal. Okay. Now go. Walk. Try something. That pop again? Okay, good. Anything changing? Same?
Still a pop.
Well, I know it's popping, but is anything else changed? The pain, the range of motion, anything? Or is it all the same? Could you do that before?
There's no, like I said, I've been doing stuff that the doctor hasn't told me not to do. And that's like bend down and pick up a paper off the floor.
Did you do that because you were healed, or did you do that for what reason?
I did that because I've been speaking the word, mostly, and I've been running healing scriptures on my computer.
Okay.
For about a week.
What was that doctor's name you got mad at?
He goes by Mac, but his name...
Mac? Okay.
Mac, M-A-K.
All right.
But his name is real long.
Okay, now let's go ahead and pray for Mac right now, okay? Lord Jesus, I forgive Mac for what he did to me. I forgive him for not following through on his word and keeping his word. I forgive him right now in Jesus' name. And I ask you to bless his life and his medical practice. I pray that you will heal him in Jesus' name. All right. Heal. And all right, try it again. See if that did it. Well, pop means getting better. Is it changed at all? You can't tell?
Really.
Could you do that before?
Yeah, I've been exercising, doing it first. At first, right out of the hospital, I could hardly get this leg at all. But I've been doing what my physical therapist has been telling me.
Right.
Doing marching like this.
Okay, so you could do that when you came in tonight?
Yeah.
Okay,
and
can you do
it? Walk around my apartment without this.
Okay. So you're getting better.
Yeah.
Okay,
and
so speaking.
Said I would continue to improve.
Speaking the word over it is actually working.
Is.
Correct?
Yeah.
Because you just told me you're getting better.
Yeah.
All right.
Mostly what I say is, by his stripes, I am.
And it's working because you're getting better.
Yeah.
All right. Then, Lord, I switch my prayer over to giving thanks for you healing this man. Apparently, you're going to do it gradually instead of all at once. like I prayed tonight. So I thank you for touching his body. I thank you for letting him forgive that doctor. And I bless him in Jesus' mighty name. Heal. Thank you, Lord, for loving him. Amen. Nice meeting you. Did you get that thing out of there? You said you were going to hate him, remember?
Oh, I
That's what you said. Oh, good.
I was telling him.
You're telling him, huh? Yeah, you're telling him right now. We're telling you. That's what we're telling you. You screwed her over from age 2 to now. You wasted over 50 years of her life. How dare you treat her like that? She was an innocent child. She was not at fault. You're at fault for everything, not her. Now you brainwashed her. Chronic negative thoughts, chronic anger, rage, deep-seated rage. You're giving her all this crap to live with. You're doing it. This isn't her. This is you. You're doing it.
Go away.
And then you just told me to go away. Not going to happen. Come out of that body right now. Hurry up. Come out there right now. Come out. She told you to go away. She's telling you to go away. Come out.
Go away.
Get out of that body right now, you ugly evil spirit.
In the name of Jesus, out.
Out in the name of Jesus. I hate you.
I hate you.
I hate you. Come out of that body right now.
I hate you.
Get out of that body right now.
Out of me now in the name of Jesus.
Get out of there.
I divorce you.
Amen.
I no longer listen to you. Out in the name of
Jesus. That thing come out of there?
Yeah, it came out.
How you feeling?
I'm feeling.
You speak in tongues?
Yes.
Okay, let's hear them.
Okay.
Ready? And go. Atta girl, louder. Good girl, louder. Louder. YouTubers, listen up. Man, it was a rough altar call tonight. Man, lots of work. Wow, the devil was fighting every inch of the way. This has been a tough one. My deliverance training class is tomorrow. Tomorrow at noon in the small sanctuary. I hope you'll tune in and watch it. Remember to go to the website, hardcorechristianity.com. Go to the teaching button and remember to read the article, How Satan Controls the Mind. Read the article, Satan's Counterattack. You will get hit within 48 hours of this service. Next month, I will do part 2 on the invisible world. And I'm going to show you videos of these spirits hiding in people's bodies. You won't believe these videos I got to show you. It's really going to be a treat. Extremely insightful. I'll see you tomorrow at noon. See you next time.